박자 짱 맞았지.
언제는 준비 됐다고. 잠깐만 눈에 뭐 들어간 거.
하이 캣.
아니 눈에 뭐 들어간 거 같다고.
우리 Thousand Pound Sisters 시즌 1 다 봤잖아요. 시즌 2가 나왔어.
동일 인물인가요?
동일 인물. 재밌겠지.
네네.
봅시다.
네.
아주 간결한 오프닝이었다. 이 씬이 너무 좋아. 이 마을 보여주는 거. 안녕.
마스크 하고 있어.
그러네. 맞아.
I got cheese on my pants. Can y'all see that?
Hi, man.
Can I get a tape right there, the black tape?
오프닝 하자마자 이게 무슨 일이야.
Sharpie. Can't see my belly.
Other way, other way.
To your left. You want his back?
He's a god!
Well, now you can sell it on eBay. Just like cheese.
아, 성격 아, 진짜 좋아. 아, little man.
오랜만이야.
귀여워.
왜 저래?
몰라. 아, 귀여워. 와.
It's been 4 months since 세상에, I had weight loss.
어깨도 없어졌어.
많이 됐어, 몸이 다.
I lost 124
다른 사람 같아.
Pounds. My weight right now is 282.
혼자 뭘 할래 계속.
4 months ago, I was down to 550 pounds.
다시 쪘나 그러면?
I had reached Dr. Proctor's goal, and I didn't need to walk anymore. But since the pandemic hit, I know I slipped back. I just don't know how much.
분비계를 안 재니까 알 수가 있나.
그러니까.
It's more temptations at being at home. Boredom and just the loneliness gets to you. COVID sucks.
맞아, 근데 코로나가 집에서 나오기도 어렵고 막 기분도 안 좋고 이러니까 막 그 음식의 유혹을 뿌리치기가 더 힘든 맞아. 시간일 것 같아.
매우 힘들어요.
그치.
운동을 집에서 할 수 있는 환경이 아니고 막 수영이 최근에 재미 붙였었잖아요.
맞아.
근데 수영장도 다 닫았고
갈 수가 없으니까.
갈 수 있는 데가 없으니까.
타이밍이 안 좋았다.
맞아, 맞아. 그치.
Babe.
Yeah.
I'm hurting so bad.
아픈가 봐.
정.
I don't know, my back is really hurting and I can't poop.
You took anything for it?
I took 3 laxatives, yeah.
수술해서 그런가?
I never had any discomfort like this. I'm worried something could be seriously wrong right now. It's really scary because my surgery was only 4 months ago. My body ain't fully recovered yet. Man, we're finally here. I can't wait no longer. You can't go in with me.
Never.
You won't make me wear this mask.
시즌 1이랑 확실히 달라진 게 마스크네.
I was at the doctor's office for 3 hours straight.
3시간?
I finally got to poop, but there was also a little twist.
No, what I say?
음악 심각한 거 봐.
변비 아니야?
I'm pregnant.
Are you serious?
I told him to check it 4 times.
Seriously?
I'm serious.
Oh my god.
Congrats. 대박.
축하해.
Doctor told me that he'll have to take an x-ray to see how much you're clogged up. In order for you to get an x-ray, you have to take a pregnancy test and all that.
우연히 알게
됐구나. So I did the test. He come back in, he goes, we can't do the x-ray because you're pregnant. I'm like, what?
Whoa.
I'm like, you got the wrong person, dude.
I think they need to go check it again.
I gotta call Tammy. Oh. I wonder what she's gonna say, dude. Hey, guess what?
What?
You know how I just went to the ER, right?
Yeah.
We're pregnant.
Whoa.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Bitch, please.
I'm serious. That was a heart attack. I made him check 4 times. I thought he was lying to me.
I wish he was lying to you.
When Amy told me she's pregnant, I didn't know really what to say, other than like, really? Are you freaking serious? You know you're not supposed to be pregnant right now.
Wow.
I mean...
don't get me wrong, I want
y'all to have a kid. 축하할 일이긴 하지만...
건강이 아직 회복이 안 됐으니까.
It was only 4 months ago from my surgery, and now I'm pregnant.
위험할 수 있을 것 같다.
It's only been a couple months since I had the surgery. And Dr. Proctor told me not to get pregnant for 2 years. Oops.
2년인데 4개월 만에.
How long would I have to wait to have kids?
How long should you wait to have kids? That's a great question. Honestly, 2 years.
Wow.
2 years?
2 years.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I know it seems like a long time, but right now, if you got pregnant, you'd be a high-risk pregnancy. It'd be dangerous for the baby. You can get into some bad nutritional deficiencies. You can even have permanent neurological damage if you're not taking the right vitamins over a long period of time. So we want to make sure we've got you on the right thing.
But honestly, it ain't really my fault because I was on the high dose of birth control.
그래? 그러고 있었는데도.
No excuses.
축하할 일인 거는 확실히 맞는데 멀쩡한 몸도 사실 아이를 가진 몸이 되게 안 좋아지고 위험성이 있잖아요. 근데 저 상태에서 아, 아기를 가졌다는 게 되게 걱정스럽긴 하네.
그러게, 생각지도 못했던 일인데. 시즌2는 좀 다른데요?
그치, 결이 다르지.
2달 후. 노래랑 이유가 너무 좋아.
그치.
Hey YouTube, it's me, Amy. Guess what? I'm pregnant!
Oh, wow. Right now, I'm 4 months pregnant. Sometimes I still don't believe it.
How do you feel about Amy being pregnant?
I'm tired of hearing about it. I mean, I'm happy for her.
Are you sure?
Everything's gonna change. Seeing Amy get her life in order does give me the drive to want to push forward and have my surgery.
What you want?
Girl. Hey, will you grab that almond oil, please?
Here's everything.
Thank you, kindly. I'll dance at your wedding.
I try to come by and visit Tammy as much as I can, but I have 3 disabled children at home, so I don't have a lot of time to vote to Tammy. When I heard Tammy didn't get approved for the surgery last year, it broke my heart. Tammy's always been a big girl. She was born almost 10 pounds when she was born, so she's always had an issue with weight.
I need to start putting mailboxes closer to the house.
No. 이제 워커 다시 쓰네. 아이고.
I ain't never walked to that mailbox. Hell, Amy and Michael don't even walk to that mailbox. They drive by.
Can you do the rest?
Yep.
I can do it. Which mailbox?
I think it's the second one.
Okay.
Can you sit right here and rest a minute?
It's not wide enough.
The bariatric chair is over at Amy's.
Okay, it's right behind you.
You don't have to hold it.
Okay.
이제 에이비가 못 도와주니까 다른 자녀가 도와주는 거
같지. 근데 언제까지 다른 사람들이 도와줄 수가 없으니까 다들 자기 가족이 있는데.
I'm worried about Tammy's health. It seems like the older she gets, the worse she's getting. Yeah, it's scary to me.
I can't catch my breath.
얼마나
육안으로 보기에는 거의 원상복귀 된 것 같아서
맞아.
뭐 워커가 필요한 상태인 것만 봐도 다시 쪘다는 걸 알 수가 있지.
집에서도 걷기 힘들 정도면.
그러니까 에이미가 아기를 낳으면은 모든 관심과 에너지와 노력이 다 에이미 아기한테 가야 되니까 태미를 돌봐줄 사람이 정말 없을 테고. 그럼 태미 알아서 거의 다 해결해야 된다는 얘긴데.
그리고 그것보다 좌절할까 봐 더 걱정. 임신했다고 했을 때도 걱정하는 마음이 있는 것 같기도 한데 거기에 약간 소외되는 그런 느낌도 받는 것 같아서.
My brother Chris kind of is our father figure.
He's pretty much
the only male in our lives growing up.
와, 볼 때마다
so when he scolds you, you're like a kid again, you know.
We got about 10, 15 good minutes. Then we'll be ready.
What'd you do? Build this?
Yes, it's my redneck smoker.
Okay.
Goodness.
All my sisters can cook, but I'm the most well-rounded around here and everywhere else.
약 올리냐?
어 맛있게.
Can I get some veggies with that?
에이미는 지금 많이 먹으면 안 되는 상태라서.
그러니까 이런 거.
진짜 조금씩 먹어야 될걸 수술 후면.
It's probably not a good idea to have a cookout before we go see Dr. Proctor. But we doing it anyway.
Tammy, what do you want on your plate?
A little bit of everything, I guess.
A little bit of whatever I put on there. You're not picky. That'll work.
Tammy says she's self-sufficient, but she can't even make her own plate.
밥도 떠다져야되는 상황인데 뭐.
I'm thinking about getting another plate.
What?
안 돼.
어, 에이미.
She shouldn't be eating much more than a baseball, a portion size of a baseball.
쟤만큼 먹어야 될 텐데 지금. 그때 음식도 너무 다 헤비한 거 같아.
She ain't supposed to be eating, but like maybe.
아, 큰일 났다.
A half a plate at a time.
안 돼.
어떡하냐? 약간 무서운데 나 저거 보니까.
Two plates. I'm eating for two now.
No.
Tammy, what's going on with you and what's your plan on the losing weight and the process with getting
the surgery? It's still in progress.
I don't feel that you're taking it to heart as much as you really need to. Last year, Tammy just didn't put enough effort into it.
거지?
But at the same time, her health is deteriorating every year. She wasn't supposed to make it to past 30, so she, you know, every day that she's breathing is a miracle.
You're using your walker again?
Yeah, it's either use it or fall on my ass.
If I was in your position, I would probably feel like I took two steps backwards.
I mean, yeah, kinda.
I just gotta have you take care of yourself.
I do anyways, Amy.
Amy가 없으면 말만 하면 하려는데.
And this is why we can't get along. Because we're trying to talk and then you're taking offense to it.
But y'all act like I don't take care of myself.
You don't.
All she goes and does is get food.
We're just gonna be real. Once that baby pops out and gets here, she ain't gonna have time to do nothing.
그렇지.
Only thing Amy does for me is my laundry. Sometimes Michael takes out my trash and she cooks for me and goes to the store. That's it.
감사하는 마음을 가져라, 태미야. 어떻게 그렇게 말할 수가 있어. That's it?
What's up?
Hello.
It done started talking to me. I don't know if that's good or bad.
It's ready, whatever
it's ready.
It is. Is it food?
No, yeah, no. So I got this scale that goes up to 700 pounds, so it shouldn't have a problem weighing you. To be perfectly honest, it's hard to find a human scale that goes up to 700 pounds. Affordable scale, how about that?
I'm afraid to get on it.
Why?
Because I don't know if I put it on or I've lost.
Okay, but at the same token, you gotta find out where you're at. You gotta have a beginning to get going.
옆에서 도와주는 사람이 있어야 돼, 저렇게.
I'll go first.
푸시해주는 사람.
So it ain't no big deal. My pocket, let me throw a couple things out of my pockets.
국룰 있는 저거, 유니버스.
아무도 없었으면 옷도 벗었어.
So 420 pounds, it's just about
the round up. 건강 조심해야겠다.
I did not expect it to be that high. I really thought the scale broke when I stepped on it.
좀 봐.
Last time I weighed myself was 4 months ago at a checkup with my local doctor.
and I was down to 550 pounds.
Are you on there?
제발.
아이.
너무 튀지 말았어라 진짜. 아. 다시 600파운드네.
아니 뭐 하는 거야?
That's up.
아 웃을 일이 아니다 진짜. 얼마나 충격적이야. 아 어떡해.
How? That can't be right.
Yeah.
Yeah, that something ain't right. She had lost enough weight to get the surgery. A few months later or so, she has gained every pound back. This is one of them times that nobody can help you do this but yourself.
So
I put all the way back on that I worked so hard getting off. I don't know whether just to give up completely and just it all and just end it, like end the diet.
Harley 편 남편.
그래도 에이미가 이제 임신하고 조금 태미를 예전처럼 돌봐주기 어려워지면서 다른 가족들이 좀 나서서 특히 지금 오빠가 좀 끌고 가주려고 해서 다행이긴 하다.
태미 아니면 신경 써줄 사람 없을 줄 알았는데 아니어가지고.
근데 그나마 에이미가 제일 뭔가 인내심이 있고 태미를 진짜 아끼니까 옆에서 그렇게 살뜰하게 같이 살고 돌봐준 건데 그거에 대해서 뭔가 That's it! 뭐 이렇게 얘기하는 게 그거는 약간
잘못했지.
약간 혼나야 된다. 정신 차려라. 에이미가 이제 애기 생겨서 자기를 돌봐주지 못해야 얘가 소중함을 좀 알려나? 아니면은 애기처럼 진짜 원망만 더 하려나 모르지.
원망만 할 것 같아.
그치.
그걸 좀 발전하는 그걸로 써나, 에너지로 써야 되는데.
그러게. 아무튼 뭐 시즌 1 끝날 때 이제 좋은 모습으로 끝나서
맞아.
너무 기뻤는데.
응원하고 끝냈는데 이렇게 하면 어떡해.
우리가 응원한 게 너무 허무해지잖아. 아, 에피소드 2에는 조금 더 좋은 소식이 있었으면 좋겠다.
제발요.
바이 키즈 안녕.